Hello everyone and welcome to my Inside playthrough. I've yet to play this, I've never played this before, I've played through Limbo, I had a great time with it, and now we're going to play through Inside. Press any button, let's go. Playing on your new Halo 5 account, you just got the DMR Silver Rec Pack at level 16, oh my god, that's crazy. Playdead's Inside is loading. It's, really low in there. There we go. You didn't get the DMR until level fucking 55 on your normal account? Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. So little boy drops down. Okay, we're immediately controlling him. Alright. Let's go. Now, I bet we're gonna die a lot in this game, too. Because you died a lot in Limbo, I know that. Alright, so we jump there. Hop down. It's like so much ambiance right now in this game, too. It's turned up a smidgen. There we go. I look smooth after a cheeky shave, though. Thanks, man. Thanks. I thought it was necessary. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, what? What? No, don't back up. There you go. Go forward. No backing up necessary. Nope. Alright. We're moving and grooving. We are moving and grooving. What's up, gentlemen? Oh, nope. Nope. You don't see me. Are they wearing masks? Are they wearing white masks? The fuck? I mean, okay. Sadly, don't think I can get away with the whole Walshy's brother look anymore? Oh my god. Wouldn't that be something? Are we gonna... Can I open that door? Oh, sweet. I can knock that shit down. Okay. We're gonna hop up here. We're gonna hop up here. Oh, I don't wanna... Oh, no. Okay. It's a dog. Stay, doggy. Stay. That's a good boy. Yo, what's up, Compelled? How you doing, man? Welcome back. Welcome back, buddy. How you doing, man? How you doing? Okay, am I supposed to grab something and bring it down here? Yep, probably this. Hey, I got it. Oh shit. Alright. Now we'll push it. See, I'm paying attention. I know what the fuck I'm doing. We got this. We got this. Well, rolling down the hill now. What's this game about? I don't know. I have no idea. We play as a small boy. Oh, shit. No. Run, boy, run. No. No. Oh, shit. All right. I need to move faster. Lesson learned. Move faster. Got it. Oh, shitty bitties. Shitty bitties! Okay. That's right, fuck you. You ain't getting me. Fuck you, dog. Get the fuck out of here. I honestly have no idea what this game's about, Compelled. We play as a little boy, and we're currently running. And trying to not get killed by shit. So that's probably a good start. Let's not get killed by shit. I think that's a pretty good idea, right? Yo, what's up, Pink Monkey? How you doing, man? Welcome back. Welcome back. How's everybody's Monday going so far, huh? How's everybody's Monday doing? Hopefully awesome. It's like, holy shit, he's not playing Halo for once. I know, right? Just kidding. Oh, shit. All right. Yep, keep driving, motherfucker. Keep driving. You didn't see shit. Alright. Beautiful. Let's go. Full from a massive barbecue? Fucking amazing. Oh, dude, that's great. That's great. Want an absolute tear in Halo 5 matchmaking, but that's just like every other day? Tell me about it, man. Alright, so that motherfucker's headlights are on. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh my god. The fuck? This got shot! This got shot. Oh my god. Your Monday's been pretty shitty, got excluded first day back. Oh, that fucking sucks, man. What'd you do? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay, what do I do here? I'm so confused. Oh my god. Fucking A. This is crazy. This is really weird, guys. This is really weird. Oh fuck. I feel like I'm supposed to run. And then we're gonna stop here because I don't want to get shot. Alright, I think we're good. Oh fuck! Quit shooting me, bastard! No! Holy shit, they're sending- No! Oh my god. Oh shit, we gotta swim up. Get up there, get up there, get up there. Holy shit. It is an incredibly unsettling game. Like, what the fuck? Like, what in the actual fuck? I got an achievement. What the fuck? Something's not right down here. Something is not right down here. Oh my god. You decided to give Halo 5 another chance. Turns out you're starting to enjoy it. You've been getting pretty good at it. Very good with the BR and out BRing people. Nice job, Pink Monkey. That's great. There was a fight and you weren't in it, but you got the blame. That fucking sucks, Compelled. I'm sorry to hear that, man. Did I get a haircut? Because I'm looking spiffy as fuck. Thank you, Jeep. Welcome back, man. Yes, I did get a haircut. I got a hair's cut. I shaved. Feeling great. Man, we in there. We are fucking in there. And I do not want to get... I don't want to suffocate. All right, here we go. Okay, so I do not want to get seen by them. So let's, like, go underneath the water here. Alright, let's go back up. Alright, I think we're okay. I think we're okay now. Let's hope so. Oh, man. Oh, there's fucking dead pigs here. What the fuck? Or they're just dead pigs chilling on the fucking road. That's great. Thanks, game. All right, so we're gonna go into a cornfield, I guess. The fuck was that? Oh my god. The fuck was that? Oh my god, you remind me of Enigma from the TV series Gotham, sort of, now. Well, I hope that's a good thing. I haven't seen Gotham. I've heard things about it. You're so excited to watch me play this? After experiencing it yourself 3 times, so worth it. I'm excited, man. It's great so far. I haven't done shit except die a few times, but it's still fun. Oh look, there's little chicks there. I don't want one of these motherfuckers popping out around a corner and just killing me, so I'm trying to take my time a little bit here. I'm trying to take my time a little bit. Alright. Well, it is a Playdead game. It's in the title. It is. I guess it is. You fucking got me. You fucking got me. Okay, we're inside now. Get it? Inside? It's the name of the game. There's a lever down there. Oh, look at all the little chicks! Look at all the little baby chicks! It's so fucking cute! Oh my god! That's so cute. Holy shit. Don't worry, Enigma's spiffy. He becomes the Riddler eventually, though. Well, hey, the Riddler's a pretty cool character. So that didn't do anything. Why are all these chicks following me? There we go. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? Let's see. I can't go up there. Oh my god, oh no. Oh no. This game is gonna make me be an asshole. Oh my god. This game is gonna make me be an asshole. Watch this. Oh my god, fuck you, game. Oh my god, fuck you. Oh wait, I don't kill them. Okay, I don't kill them. I don't kill them. We're good. We're gonna be okay. Any games I'm looking forward to? You're guessing I was at RTX? I was not at RTX, as a matter of fact. I was not. I'm really looking forward to No Man's Sky. That's next month. Really looking forward to that. You guys aren't dead, are you? No, one's dead! Oh, I don't want to kill the fucking chicks, god damn it! So I suppose we can't help you with the puzzles, right? Like, is that allowed? No, please do not. Please no spoilers, please do not help me unless I ask for it. Only help me if I ask for it, please. It's the only thing I ask. I try to go into this as blind as I can. So. Oh, that's a dangerous fucking jump. Is this game really gonna make me jump into the fucking herd of dead pigs? Oh, motherfucker. That's disgusting. But okay, I guess. Oh my god. Assassin's Creed style leap of faith into the fucking dead cows. Or I mean dead pigs. It's great. Oh man. Yeah, I'm excited for No Man's Sky. I'm also excited for the new Destiny expansion, Rise of Iron, because that'll be played on stream, so... If you don't like Destiny, I'm sorry. It's just what's gonna happen. Oh shit. Uh-oh. I don't wanna get stuck in this shit. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna climb up there. There we go. Oh, fuck! Come on! Come on, little boy! Let's go! There we go. Nice. Oh, you can bear watching if it's my stream. Thanks, man. Thank you. No, seriously, like, I've been a Destiny fan since— Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck me! Fuck me! That's right, run the fuck away from me. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Get up! Did he kill himself? What the fuck? So is there a parasite? Is there a parasite that's— What the fuck? Look, the pig's okay now. He's not angry at me. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, Ray? Welcome back, man. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy? Alright, so I need to get up there. Oh man, you wish you could stick around, but you're in class? It's all good, dude. God, poor pig. I'm so sorry I have to fucking pull you around like this. Poor guy. Oh wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Going on. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yo, what's up, Nick? How you doing, man? Welcome back. Enjoy the game, be ready to keep that what the fuck face all game long. I feel like it, man. You're doing bad because Pokemon Go is ruining your life. Pokemon Go is ruining everybody's life. You're hyped for Starbound going into 1.0, and it'll even be more hype for No Man's Sky if there turns out to be a possibility to find other players and friends. Oh, man. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. See, I'm excited for Starbound to finally come out of beta. Like, early access. Have they confirmed anything about multiplayer yet? About No Man's Sky? Because there is, but the likelihood of running into somebody else is very, very... It's not ruining your life? Halo 5 already did that? Oh, man. Okay. This game is fucking weird. Like, I don't know if my what the fuck face gave that away or anything, but this game's fucking weird. Like, oh my god. So we have parasites that crawl up a fucking pig's asses and take control of them and make them angry. And then we have brain controlling devices. That's cool. Like, what the fuck is going on? You think it's weird now? Just wait. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Also, Nick, how are you, man? How are you? Pokemon Go is some crazy shit right now, though. Some dude witnessed a murder. Okay, that murder thing could have been a hoax, though. The person that witnessed that murder, the police believe that that's a hoax call, to be honest. The criminals luring the victims in, that was real. That was 100% real. Yeah, it's fucking weird, man. They're just fucking... They're just mean people in the world. They're just mean fucking people in the world. Like, I don't understand. Maybe the parasites are the brain control devices? That could be. We'll find out, though. Can't wait till I reach the end. Then you'll be like, mind fucked. You don't even know what's going on. That's what I've heard. I heard that the ending's unbelievable. I have heard that the ending is unbelievable. Oh. Oh, wait. We have to push it this way first. We'll see what happens. Can I make the jump? Yes, I can. Dope as fuck. Just like Limbo, but better. Well, I'd hope it'd be better considering it's the new game. Oh, look, the little chicks are back. Oh. They're like, fuck you, dude, I ain't playing. Oh my god. Oh, so many theories going around about this game. I'm stoked, man. Been a lot better, but as you know, life goes on. Yeah. I understand what you mean, dude. I'm happy to hear you're at least doing alright. That's better than nothing. That is better than nothing. Are we going to try making that jump? Oh, never mind. We're going to make this jump first. Oh, no. Get back up there. Well, shit. All right. Maybe I don't... No, it's gotta go up. It's gotta go up. We should get together soon and talk, play some games. I miss you, friend. Oh, yeah, it has been too long, man. It has been too long. I agree. I don't know how this is gonna work. Someone else did the taco emoji in the second newest post on this channel. People love their taco emojis, man. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Can I not go this way first? Oh, I'm dead. Dead as a doornail. Holy shit. Alright. We fucking in there. I guess I... Okay, so I don't need anything new. Can I... Oh. There we go. I just need to spin the damn thing. I didn't know I could spin it. I feel like an idiot. I didn't know I could spin the fucking thing. God damn it. Guys, don't worry. I'm a fucking pro at this shit now. Motherfucker. Josh, you should just be able to spin the fucking thing. Come on. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous. Did I die? I did die. I knew it. I was like, that's scary. I saw the fucking string hanging from it. I'm like, this is not gonna end well for me. There we go, huh? There we go! We in there now, boys. We in there now. Oh my god. Your professor's late, so that's fun. Oh my god. You're about to say Unreasonable Death coming up? Well, I fell for it the first time. Okay. So we made it. Ooh. Hey, here we go. Is that another achievement? Boom shakalaka, let's go. Let's go, that's another achievement right there. Oh man, maybe he or she won't show up so you can go home. That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? That'd be pretty fucking cool. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. The fuck opened? Okay, so we did that. I'm good at finding secrets. I don't even know if they're secrets, though. Like, they're really not secrets. I thought it was just part of the game. I could be totally mistaken, though. Yeah, puzzle solved, motherfucker. Puzzle solved. Let's go. Yo, Ray, thank you for the host, man. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you so much. Now I really hope your professor doesn't show up. No, seriously, though, get an education. Get an education. Alright. We're gonna keep moving. We solved that puzzle. Good shit. This game is really weird, though. Like, holy fuck. Can I make that jump? Oh, shitty bitties! What happens if I go down more? Hey! There's another secret! I found it! Oh my god. You mean if it's possible to just completely pass them, then they assume that they are? Oh, I guess you're right. I guess you could completely pass them, to be honest. And you're questioning whether 11:30 p.m. is too late to eat donuts? I agree with Ray. It's never too late to eat donuts. I agree with Ray. It's never too late. That should be another achievement. We're on fire. We are on fire. Oh my god. Get it, JK Fire? I fucking cracked myself up. All right. Oh shit. Oh shitty bitties. Can I knock it? Oh god. Can I go down there? I'm on JK Fire. Lolo. I thought it was pretty good too. They are worth 70G. Each one. I looked it up before. When I was buying the game earlier today, I looked it up and yeah, they're all worth 70G a piece. Like, how fucking nuts is that, right? Oh my god. Because you don't crack anyone else up? Wah. God damn it. I'm sorry. Roasted white problems. Got him! Oh shit. Well, I died. That's gonna happen a lot. I'm gonna die a lot in this game. Oh my god. Why did I get this on Xbox One versus PC?
achievements.
That's why. That's why I got an Xbox One. Because in my mind, Xbox achievements mean more to me than fucking the PC ones. Oh, but wait. Is it on the Windows 10 store? I didn't even bother looking. Oh my god. You know I love them? I do. I really do love them. Okay, so is Gamer Score's life pretty damn close. Pretty goddamn close. What happens if I go this way? Absolutely nothing. I'm thinking of the feature that will only be available for Microsoft devs. This was indie dev. That's true. That's true. Oh, fuck. Wait, I need to... There we go. There we go. Nailed it. All right. I want to go in there. Xbox Play Anywhere will be God tier if it works. You can't wait for Xbox Play Anywhere thing to happen in Halo 5 Forge on PC. See, if the Halo 5 Forge thing works, awesome. If it does, I'm super excited if it does work. But the Xbox Play Anywhere program, I'm very, very, very skeptical. We'll see you later, Ray. We'll see you later, Ray. Enjoy your class, man. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. That probably wasn't a very smart idea. Yeah, let's not turn that on. That was not a smart move. Can I climb that? Nope, I can't climb that. Alright, looks like I'm fucked, guys. Looks like I have to turn on the goddamn thing. Oh my god. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, fuck. Well, that was cool. Oh my god. Okay, so, rule of thumb, let's see if we can keep the robots off. Bring the gate up, then get in. Don't be killed. I'm sorry, it's just hard. Alright, there we go, perfect. So now we turn the light, now we turn the robots on, which turns the power to the elevator on, and then we go up the elevator. Easy as pie. Easy as pie. Let's go. Oh, shitty bitties. Alright, we're good. We're good, see? Nailed it. Master of puzzles, if only. If only I was the master of puzzles. Holy shit, wouldn't that be the day? I've never even beaten Portal 2. Like, how bad is that? I've never beaten Portal 2. I've beaten the first Portal, just not Portal 2. Hey, bird, get the fuck off. Uh-oh. No, 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 no! Nope, fuck. Oh, shit. You're a niche gamer and you have beat both portals and I haven't? Nope, I haven't. I don't want to die right now. I do not want to die right now. I told you, Nick, I beat Portal 1, just not Portal 2. I'm a scrub. I am a fucking scrub. This is fucking creepy. This is not fun at all right now. Oh my god. Do you hear that heartbeat in the background? Holy shit. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? I didn't do anything! I didn't want to run! Oh my god. Who's hyped for Dishonored 2 here? It's not my thing either. It's not my thing either. And I didn't play through the first Dishonored, to be honest, so. I didn't play through it. I played it, I didn't play through it, though. Okay, fuck this. I'm out. I'm out. Deuces! Deuces! God damn it. Fuck. Okay. Oh shit, dog's coming back. Oh fuck! God damn it, dog! Fuck you! Oh my god, like a... Oh. What a rude-ass fucking dog. Juke the dog out? Juke him? Alright, we'll juke him. We're gonna juke this motherfucker. Oh god, no! Fuck you! Fuck you, dog! Get the fuck out of here! Run, bro, run! Oh my god. It's nasty every time dogs get you in this game. It is. It's fucking terrifying, dude. Absolutely terrifying. Sick jukes, thanks, man. Okay. What happens if I go this way first? Am I gonna die? Yep. Alright, don't go that way. You die if you go that way. Pro tip! Pro tip, don't go that way. Got it. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. I know how to solve this. Don't worry. Motherfucker. Okay, there we go. Now we push this against the thingamajig, and then we're gonna be good to go. We're gonna be G to G, bro. Alright, let's do this. Oh god, no! Fuck. God damn it. Alright, once more with feeling. Once more with feeling. I'm a goddamn moron. I got that puzzle really fast. Well, that was an easy one. That was an easy one. What the fuck do I do here? Wait a second. What the fuck? Actually, hold on. Okay, so we go up here. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was a stupid decision. Holy shit. It's really easy to miss the box on the left that you used to get back up. Okay, so this one is pretty fucking convoluted. So let's do this. Let's get up top. Get you out. Okay. Jump up top. Jump up top. Boom shakalaka. And then, there we go. And they're all like, what the fuck is going on right now? Why is that door open? Alright, hold on. I have an idea. We're gonna bring you, like, over the fuck here. Much better. Oh, I died by the fucking impact of the door. Are you serious? Oh. Alright, so we literally have to do it, like, right here. We have to drop him right there. Otherwise, he's gonna get impacted by the door and then die. Alright, there we go. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to grab this out. Like that. Perfect. Now hold on, can I push this over here first? That's the question. No, I need to go the other way first. Okay, got it. The fuck up there, little boy. Let's go. Can't deny that the game looks beautiful. Yes, it does. It looks gloomy as fuck, but it looks beautiful either way. So, that's something. No, this game is great so far. This game is great so far. I'm just gonna see if there's anything down here I can get. Nope, does not look like it. I don't want to die. There you go. Get the fuck up there. Okay. I feel like I missed something. Oh ho 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 ho. Okay. So I can raise and lower the water. Now it'd be cool if I could go back to that other area, but I can't. So thanks a lot, game. Nope, I'm not pressing that button yet. Fuck that. Never mind, I'm pressing the button, I guess, guys. So I need to grab that. And then I probably need to grab something to put into the water. Oh, what do we got here? Okay. I don't know why, but sure. Why not, right? Oh, I can't even. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Is Song Quest on? No, Song Quest is not on. Nope. Not for this stream. Can I not grab anything? Oh, there we go. Stupid fucking puzzle. Ha! Got it! Fucking nailed it. I was like, I thought I needed to grab that fucking chain somehow. Oh wait, this is how I got it. This is how I grabbed the chain. It all makes sense now. It all makes sense now. The chain's there to deceive me? Oh, I probably fucked that up, didn't I? Oh, no, I didn't. We're good. We're fucking good. Look at that. Chain fucking thinks it's smarter than me. Fuck you, Chain! Two chains! I don't want to get touched by that. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I don't want to get touched by that. Not today, not ever. Oh, fuck me. Motherfucker. Just want it to come down. You piece of garbage. Nope, wrong way. I'm getting over there. Yep, fuck you, light. Okay, this is probably not a smart decision, but I'm gonna do it anyway. It was not a smart decision. At all. Don't jump there. Pro tip. Nope. Well, obviously, I'm gonna wait for that shit to come back. No way I'm moving. Oh god, that scared me. Chugga, 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 chugga. Woo, woo! Okay, there's nothing over there either. So that's cool, I guess. Oh, fuck. I still feel like I'm missing shit. Can I swing? Nope. And we're dying. Close? Okay, so there's nothing that way. Oh, hey, we spawned up here. Oh, fuck yeah. Can I get back up? Game! Fucking game's deceiving me. We're going deeper. We're going deeper. Deeper into the pits of hell. That's what this feels like. This feels like hell. I'm going inside. Motherfucker, I was already inside. Oh god, the dogs are back. More use of the title. That's right, dog, you go away. Blame the game, we all see through your lies. I'm not lying. Okay, get up there, boy. Get up there. Yep, yep. There we go. I'm still trying to find those power things, because those things give me achievements and I want more achievements. Motherfucker. Dick dog. Fuck that dog. Dog's a dick. How am I gonna juke him, though? I just gonna hop in the water or some shit? Come here, little bitch! Whee! Oh shit, you're in the water too! Oh no! Oh my god, he gets in the water too! I had no idea! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is terrifying. I legitimately don't know how I'm gonna beat this motherfucker. Wait, I do know how I'm gonna beat this motherfucker. I got it. Come here, Poochie Pooch.
Come here, Poochie Poochie Poochie.
Yep, jump in the water. Come after me, come on.
Who's a good puppy dog? Who's a good puppy dog?
Oh, where'd I go? Where'd I go? Yep, fuck you, dog. I'm out. Deuces! Oh, god damn it. Really? Get the fuck over! Okay. Oh, shit. Hurry the fuck up! Hurry the fuck up! Oh, my god. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, you dogs wish you were fucking smart, don't you? Come and get me, Poochie Poochie Pooches! Fuck you, dogs. I'm out. God damn. Creepy ass motherfuckers. Jesus. God damn it. The fuck was that? Oh my god. That feeling when dogs learn to climb fences. I was expecting it. I was either expecting that to happen, or I was expecting the dogs to break through the fence. And I'm like, that would have fucking sucked. Holy shit. Good jukes, bad fall. It was a bad fall. I did not fall with grace. I can't speak. Is that an actual person? Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh my god, I thought it was a person trying to help me! Oh no! I thought he was gonna help me! He doesn't give a fuck about me. Oh, that was unfortunate. Son of a bitch. Yeah, get me in this fucking thing. Hey, here we go. Yeah! Now we're cooking with gas, guys. Now we're cooking with some goddamn gas up in this bitch. What's over here? Absolutely nothing worthwhile. Noted. Alright, let's go. We're going down deeper. We're going down deeper. I'm trying to see if there's crevices that I can get into. But I guess not. Because I'm looking for achievements, too. Oh, that looks like a place we can go. Maybe. I can charge into shit? Oh my god. this game's awesome. This game, though. This fucking game, though, guys. Holy shit. Just wow. Oh my god. When I reached 100 followers, I did a 24-hour stream. When I reached 200, you can do 48. No, I'm not gonna do 48. No way. I will do another 24-hour, though. The plan is to do another 24-hour. The plan is to not only do another 24-hour, but to also get you guys more incorporated with it as well. And that includes, like, playing Jackbox Party Pack games, just doing a whole bunch more for you guys. That's the plan. That's the plan. Why the fuck's that light flickering back there? Jesus Christ. I take it... Am I supposed to go through that, or no? I'm gonna try again anyway. Fuck it. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Alright, I'm obviously not going that way. Wait, keep hitting it? You sure? I feel like hitting it's literally doing nothing. Am I hitting it in the wrong spot? Let's go this way first. Oh, wait. The fuck? You were here ever since Green Skull tweeted about the stream. So that's what Virus did, too. Virus was as well. That was a great day. Holy shit. That was a great day. Wait a second. Oh. Hold on now. Okay, I have no idea what the fuck's going on anymore. I feel like I'm just missing something completely obvious here. Maybe? I legitimately don't know. Oh, man. You're a beautiful dolphin chick. We get it. I'm not a beautiful dolphin, all right? I'm a beautiful butterfly. I'm a beautiful butterfly. Oh, man. But yeah, Pink Monkey, he did tweet out the stream. He did indeed. And I am forever grateful. Do I just keep going down? I'm legitimately confused. Wait a second. Wait a fucking second. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Nailed it! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you for real though? Like, real? Come on! Come on! Come on! So not even fair right now! Oh, that's horseshit. Absolute horseshit. God damn it. Fucking A. Okay, so that's an edge. I should probably not go that way. At least not yet. Oh my god. Don't swear, you piece of fucking shit. I'm sorry, man. I swear to- Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fuck with your shit. I'm sorry! I didn't mean to do it! Alright. Wait, did that actually give me anything worthwhile? Gave me absolutely nothing worthwhile, so that was cool. Unless I'm literally missing something that actually did give me. Now I get to flirt with the mermaid soon. So hot. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to flirt with the mermaids. It's all I want to do. It's all I want to do. Alright, where am I going? Do I not climb up the fucking pole that's in front of my face? Alright. Okay. Why are there, like, fucking... Why are there modules on the trees? Like, what's the point? They'll hug me, and they'll love me, and they'll name me Georgie. I'm excited. You were joking, which is why I called you a piece of shit. Honestly, I don't give a fuck. I know. I don't take offense to it, Pickbucky, dude. Don't worry about it, man. I don't take offense to it at all. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, we're good. I was like, that did not sound good. That did not sound good. I'm like, oh, there's a hissing sound of some kind. That's great. Hissing sounds are always good sounds. They're the best sounds. Alright, we're gonna jump and latch onto this shit. Huh? Alright. What happens if I press this button? Yay! And I was trying to fucking destroy that thing the entire time. Oh, what the fuck was that? No, get the fuck back in there. What are you doing? Whoop! Nailed it. I was trying to break that door the entire time. I'm thinking, oh, maybe if I get enough momentum, I could fucking burst into it. But nope. That'd be too easy. That'd be way too easy. Can I go up here first? Nope. What? Damn it, what? What did I do now? I thought I was being clever. Fucking apparently not. I found another achievement place. At least I think I did. Find another achievement place. I bet I did though. Found it. Fucking found it. Oh, wait. Okay, can I get in this thing? Oh, this seems sketchy as fuck. Oh my god. Wait a second, I might actually have an idea here. I might actually have an idea here. Oh! The pro strats! The fucking pro strats. You see that shit? Oh my god. Oh my god. Give me that achievement, motherfucker. Oh my god. That was good shit. Oh my god, I'm a goddamn pro. I may get stuck on easy fucking puzzles, but that was great. That was great. Holy shit. Fucking nailed it. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I did it. Oh, man. Can't even meme well. That was so pro. I thought it was pretty fucking good, too, man. Alright, let's actually fucking progress in the game now. Shall we? Alright, can I hit that button? Can I hit the button in the water? We're gonna find out right now. Yep, you can. Alright. Making progress. Making progress. Oh. Maybe not making progress. Oh, shit. Okay, I have to leave the thing here. I got it. I have to leave the thing here. Understand. I understand now. Is there anything down here, though? Nope, there's not. Alright. There's no harm in checking. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Nope, I'm gonna die. I need to get it back so I can ram through that door. That's what I need to do. That is what I need to do. So let's go back up here. Get out of the thing. Go down here. Hit the button. Yeah, I heard about that woman that found that body. I heard about that. Shit's fucking nuts, man. Shit is fucking nuts. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Alright, there we go. What the fuck do I even do? Something doesn't seem right. I don't even think I was supposed to hit that button, to be honest. Okay, I'm probably gonna get a lot of shit for this, but I honestly don't think I needed to hit that button. Get the fuck in the thing. Okay. I got it. What's up, Balance? How you doing, man? Welcome back. I got it. We got this shit. So we do have to hit the button. Which is fine, because now we're on the other side. So now the door's gonna drop. We got this shit. Now we're golden. Now we're golden. We got this. We got this. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling confident. Yeah! Alright, we fucking in there now. What the fuck? You're a mermaid bitch. I'm gonna kill you. Lesson learned, can't kill it. Wait, what the fuck? It can tear me out? Oh no! Crazy fucking bitch. Hey, get the fuck back. God, crazy mermaid bitch. What the fuck? Stay away from me! Don't follow me! Nobody likes you! Get away! Here, I have an idea. You'll go away. Get the fuck out of here. God. There's something up there. Getting frisky with the sea people? If only. If only that was what actually was happening. Or like crazy mermaid bitch wanted to get me out of my fucking scuba diving thingy. Now I have no idea where I am. So I, there's... worked. Hey, another one. Yeah. Guys, I'm feeling really accomplished right now. Like, oh my God. I'm feeling fucking accomplished. Like, real fucking accomplished right now. I knew that was not the way I was supposed to go. I fucking knew it. Oh, man. Fuck yeah. Felt great. That felt fucking great. Now the actual question is, where do I go? You find all these secrets that none of the other players have? Oh my God. Thanks, man. Oh no, am I stuck? Fuck! No. No. I want to go back. Oh, I want to go back out there. I feel like I'm missing something. Shit. Maybe that was the way I was supposed to go. Damn it. I honestly felt like there was going to be something else. I did. But there's not. So, well. Oh, shit! Okay, looks like he's not opening the fucking gate. So that's cool. I hear something going on upstairs. I don't know what though, but I hear something going on up there. What could it be? What does it mean? There's nothing going on there. Oh, this is probably not gonna end well. I bet that door opens and he falls through it. What the fuck is happening? Okay, we're going up. Oh, hey, look, it's these guys. Okay, we can't do anything there. The numbers, what do the numbers mean? Oh my god, what does it mean? Nobody knows. You just pray you didn't play Zero Time Dilemma? No. I'm not making that jump. No way in hell am I making that jump. Nope, no burinos. Alright, let's go to the bottom level. You like my new face? Thanks, man. Thank you. I appreciate you. I thought it was time. The beard mustache thing was getting a little bit out of hand. My hair was getting pretty long, so I'm like, fuck it, we'll get rid of it. Okay, there's a rope of some kind there. So that's cool. Oh, can I pull this? Okay, so I need way more than... This puzzle's fucking intricate. Oh my god. Did I get all the color out after yesterday? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. We are good to go on that. This puzzle's a long one, that's all you'll say? It fucking feels like a long one. Holy shit. Alright, so I need to corral all these motherfuckers first, I guess. So let's do that. It's probably not a smart move. No, it wasn't a dumb one either, we're good. Go down again. Okay. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it. So there's nothing that way. We need to go this way first. We got this shit. Ah, motherfucker. Come on. It's okay. I now know what needs to be done. We're gonna swing a swing swing. Hold on now. We're gonna go down a little bit. There we go. And now we'll swing a swing swing from this one. Much better. There we go. Jump. And jump. Oh shit, now I wear the fucking... Oh my god. Alright, you guys gonna like hold me up here? Oh, thanks guys. What nice guys fucking boosting me up like that. What team players? What fucking team players? Can I take the helmet off? I guess not. No, I have groupies? I do have groupies. Alright, get on here, boys. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Follow me. Everybody ride the train on over. Alright, you guys gonna like boost me up on here now? Thank you. Nope, nothing happens if I go that way first, I guess. So that's cool. Just wasted time there. It's all good. Okay, I guess there was literally no point for me going this way. Thanks for catching me, bros. Alright, so if we leave that one there. We're gonna try something. We're gonna try something first. I don't think this is gonna work, but we're gonna try. Maybe this is gonna work. All right, that did work. Oh, wait, I got it. Holy shit. There we go. Alright, come with me, boys. Let's go. We got some fucking work to do. Halo 5 update made it to gold 4 today. However, you felt carried by your teammates in the last few matches you played. Hey, either way, that's awesome. That is fucking awesome. Good job, Billy. I feel really bad that I'm mind-controlling these guys. I feel really bad that I'm mind-controlling these guys. I probably don't need to move this one anymore. Actually, I'm probably guaranteed I don't need to move that one anymore, but I'm going to do it anyway. Alright, so now that we got all these guys, let's go back on the elevator, and let's go to the next floor, shall we? All aboard! Without me, they wouldn't have any mind at all. That's right, they wouldn't. They wouldn't have any mind at all. They'd probably just stand there like, "Baby." Probably. Oh, there's nothing over there. My bad. Everybody turn around. We're going this way. Okay. So that's what that means. I need fucking 20 of us to open that door. Everybody on the elevator, we're going up a level. Going up? Oh my god, oh my god! Let's go. We need a lot more guys. Hey guys, hey! Don't mind us, we're just gonna fucking push your asses over. Bye. That sounded like it worked pretty well, right? I mean, hey, as long as they didn't die, who cares? Can you guys, like, throw me up there? Hey, you can! Thanks, guys! I'll be right back! Oh, now I feel really bad. Motherfucker. I feel really bad now. That was a dead one that's gonna count as fuck. Oh my god. This game is mean as fuck. Ah, oh, you can put them in a mind control unit to mind control another thing as possibly being mind controlled. We'll find out. Thanks for catching me, guys. You gotta go? We'll see you later. Okay, we'll see you soon, Jeet. See you soon, man. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to run across that way. That way. I have to remember I'm looking at a camera. We need to run that way. Go get the people that we dropped. And then we're going to open up the cage to get the other one that's behind that cage. Hey, they're not dead. Sweet. See, they're not dead. Everything's good. All right, everybody, open the gate. All right, guys, I need you to throw me, please. Well, shit. Yeah, buddy. Nailed it. I'm just controlling the huss. Oh. They don't fucking know. Eh, it does look like I'm just controlling huss. But at the same time, I mean, I honestly have no idea. Bright side, we have enough people now. So we're gonna go do the thing. Oh, you hear that music kicking in now. Hear that music in there. You're hyped for this just for the reaction? I'm not moving yet. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, this isn't good. Is going on? Oh shit. God. This is nuts. Holy shit. I'm fucked. Oh my god. What do you even do? The fuck? Just disbelieve? Oh, I believe. Oh my god. Wait, so, oh, okay, here we go. Fucking A, that was so close. Oh my god. Okay, we did it. This is fucking ridiculous. Oh shit, that was cool. Oh, I get it, okay. I get it. Motherfucker, come on. Come on, man. So many questions. This game is fucking ridiculous. Oh! I need to get past. What the shit? Okay, I think we're okay. Oh my god. Like, what the fuck was happening? okay, I thought the thing was gonna fucking break on me. Oh shit, yup, it's gonna break on me, fuck! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay. Come on, kid. We're doing this right now. Holy fucking shit. Hold on now. Is there nothing back there? Holy shit. So that one literally means nothing. The fuck? Is that a fucking test subject? I'll touch that some other time. We got it. That thing is a fucking test subject. That thing's alive. Oh, I'm not happy about that. Holy fucking shit! Okay, I have to see if there's a secret over there, though. There's something in that room, and I'm gonna fucking find out what it is. Oh, there's something in that fucking room, though. Alright, hold on. I probably need to actually do something here. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to go that way, son of a bitch. I thought I was fucking... Aw, man. Oh, and here I am thinking I'm being clever, but I'm not. Yo, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? Welcome back. How are you? This shit's getting sketchy, though. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Where the fuck am I going? What the shit? The fuck is that supposed to even do? I just have to be smarter than the game, that's all. That's all. Oh shit. I did it, Virus. I fucking did it. Now hold on a second. Alright. Bad idea. I saw something shining in there. Oh, you see? Oh my god. There's another secret under there. Guys. Check this shit out. How the fuck do I get down there? No, I don't want to. No. I don't want to go that way. No. No. So either there's something I'm missing, or I'm legitimately not going to be able to get this. Let's see how high I can go. Because maybe I just need to get a big enough drop on that so it breaks. That might be the highest I can go. Yep, that's the highest I can go. Okay. Damn it, I need it to drop. Fuck. There's something in there! Oh shit. Okay. So that's how you get to the secret. The secret is underneath there. I need to get underneath there. That's what was under there? I gotta try to outsmart this motherfucker. Fuck, I really want to get over there. I really, really do. There is something. There's a secret over there for an achievement. I know it. I saw it behind the fucking grate. Oh, here we go. I'm a moron. Come here, bitch. Yep, come here. Come here. Oh, you just missed me. Poor bitch. I'm not gonna miss you, though. Deuces. Oh, look who fucking called it. Look who fucking called it. There's my achievement, by the way. I fucking called it. Oh, I knew there was one in there. You wouldn't even think half this shit? I thought it was pretty good. That was really well hidden, too. See, wait, I'm gonna give you a hint here, Virus. I'm gonna give everyone a hint here who's watching. Do you want to know how the secrets are found? Look at this. It's gonna be hard to see, but look at it. You see this yellow line? You see this yellow line right here? This yellow cable? That yellow cable leads to them every time. Every time. That's how I'm finding them. And I looked under there and I'm like, oh shit, there's the yellow cable. And of course I saw one of the fucking blinking lights in there. Like, how the fuck am I gonna get in there? We got it though. Nope. Fuck you. Woo! That was close. That was close. All right, let's jump in here. Come and get me, bitch. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, shit. I taunted her too well. It was a really good taunting maneuver. It was really, really good. Alright, so now that we got that thing, let's open up this. Shaboop! Okay, so I do have to lure her away. I do have to lure her away first. Understandable. That's understandable. You only need to dangle your feet in the water, but no, you have to go skinny dipping and lure the bitch. Do I really only have to dip my toes in? That's fine. Fuck me! Are you serious? Come on. Jump in and jump out. Quicker. That's all you gotta do. You just jump in, wait for the bitch to come, then you jump out. Pretty simple. It's pretty simple. Just go through the secret way, maybe? Is there a secret way that I'm just not seeing? Alright, we're not gonna fuck this up this time. There we go. We're not fucking this up this time. We got this. It'd probably be easy as fuck. It would be. It'd be 100% easy as fuck. What the fuck? Oh my God. That's exactly what I need to do. That's actually exactly what I need to do, Virus. Oh, I have to close the... Motherfucker! God damn it. I thought I had to beat the bitch the entire way. I guess not, though. Thank you, sir. Fuck you, mermaid bitch. God. She's so mean. It's like she really wants to give me a hug, but then she just doesn't. Don't squash me. Alright, we're better. We're better. Hashtag good job me. I know, right? Good job me! Cause I'm the best around. Nothing's gonna ever bring me down. I'm the best. Nope. Get the fuck off that chain, bitch. We're not done yet. Okay, actually we are. We are done. Oh no! Wait, where the... Where... The fu... Where am I going? I'm so confused. I'm dead right now. Like, what the fuck? Oh, wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wait, what the shit? Can I breathe underwater now? I can... What the fuck is this game? I'm so fucking confused right now. Like, legit confused. Oh my god. The ending's an absolute motherfucker. This is fucking weird. Jesus Christ! Holy shit! I don't even know what to think anymore. I just don't. Holy fuckballs. Oh, that probably wasn't a smart decision. Shit. You would think eventually they'd stop looking for me. I mean, right? They're just automated systems in case of mer-bitches. In case of the mer-bitches getting set free, right? I mean, holy fuck, this game is weird. Like, what's going through their heads when they're making this shit? Like, I wish I legitimately knew what was going through their fucking heads when they made this game. No, wrong way, wrong way! God damn it. Motherfucker. Oh. Lots of acid. Jesus Christ. Wait, game paused. The fuck's my controller doing? Stop it, controller! Piece of shit. Even though I have the Elite, so it's not a piece of shit. Oh, fuck me. Okay. There we go, thank you. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, wait, I can swim underwater now. Let's just go deeper. Fuck it. What should you do for dinner? That's a great question. What should I do for dinner? I have legitimately no idea. Through the butthole we go. Hey, Billy, here's a better question. What should we do for dinner? Where the fuck am I now? You had some sticky pork ribs with a side of rice and some veg. God damn, that sounds good. Holy shit, does that sound good. yum yum in your tum tum. Okay. What the fuck was the point of doing that? What the fuck was the point of doing that? Vicky said she's picking up food for you. You can ask her to get me stuff. I'm like, oh no, I'm good. Thank you, though. I appreciate the offer. Thank you. Okay, so we need to hit the button down below to hit that button. Question is, I have no idea what the fuck the other thing does, so. Yo, what's up, crazy? How you doing, man? Let's see. So I closed that door. Taco Bell or BK or Subway? I choose Taco Bell out of any of those. What purpose does that door serve? Now we have another thing. What happened to my beard? I shaved it off, man. And I got a haircut. I got it. I fucking got it. Watch this. Shit. Nailed it. See, I fucking got this. Oh, I may not got this, though. Oh, wait, I do got this. That's why they put a ramp here. Yeah. Subway equals takeaway food that's actually healthy. That's why it's the number one takeaway in the UK. Nailed it. I'm a fucking pro at this shit. This is easy. Easy peasy. Crazy, you better love tacos. You better love fucking tacos. You laughed way too hard when I hit that. It was great. It was great. Fucking pro strats, man. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? How was I supposed to know? It's called trial and error. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, send me sky high, motherfucker. Woo! Oh, that was worthless. I thought that was gonna send me a lot higher than it did. But it's okay. I know I need to hit this switch over here. Oh. I know what I need to do. Duh. I was like, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? It's like, oh, it's in front of my face. Oh, wait. God damn it, it was another fucking secret. That time I genuinely thought that's where I needed to go. I honest to God thought that that's where I needed to go. I'm like, oh, I need to press the button. And then I got there. It's great. But nope, guess not. What the fuck was that? This game is fucking weird, man. This game is fucking weird. You really, really hate tacos? No joke. You just like the emote? It's all good, man. I'm not going to judge you for not liking tacos. Everybody has a preference. Can I grab that? No? Okay. Where's it going? So I do need to take that off, right? Okay. Oh, there's one on the other side too. This game is fucking trippy. Like, oh my god. The only taco you ever ate was a soft chili with beef. That was it. A soft shell? Oh, a soft shell with beef. Yeah, soft shell tacos are great, man. We'll see where the fuck this brings me, I guess. Oh my god, it's a dude and his son. Are you shitting me? You haven't even seen a taco? What the fuck are you talking about? You've never seen a taco? What? Are you being serious? Are you joking with me, Virus? You better not be joking with me, man. Don't be joking with me. Where the fuck is he bringing those people? They don't sell them in the UK except for the big cities? Okay. The pains of living in the UK are for real. God damn it. Let's see what happens. Well, snow is white and soft and something else. Huh. You tried to get Subway, she wanted Arby's, so Arby's it is? Oh, man. Have I been to 7-Eleven today? No. I don't have a 7-Eleven around me. Oh shit. Okay, so I'm thinking about this the wrong way. Oh, I know what day it is, crazy. Don't worry, man, I know what day it is. The question is, what the fuck do I do in this circumstance? Oh, shit. Are you shitting me right now, game? Oh my God. You did too much, so now you're in the wrong train of thought. See, I think that I need to get it underneath the door. But if I was supposed to get it underneath the door, I would just go underneath it anyway, so it doesn't even matter. So what I think I actually need to do is... I don't know. No, crazy, I don't. Let's see. It's probably an easy fucking thing, too. Let's see if I can get it up from here. Oh, shit! Damn it. Oh my God. I think I actually know what to do now. Yes?
Well, I cannot give it to you.
What is it? What is it?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I would like to know. I'm fucking hungry. What is it?
A surprise.
I can't see it. Okay, sweet. Thanks.
Chicken quesadilla.
Thanks, fam.
Whatever. Love you.
Okay, I love you too. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Oh my God. I am a fucking moron. Oh my God. I got it. I'm an idiot. I legitimately did overthink this. I did. I straight up overthought this. Oh my God. Get the fuck over here. Son of a bitch. I fucking straight up overthought it. God damn it. Wow. Oh, guys, look, I did it! Holy shit. God damn it. Fuck is down here? Oh shit! Oh, thanks, virus. Yeah, it's great. Don't choke me out, asshole. Alright, so we're not going that way. We are definitely not going that way. No way, Jose. We did get into some funky shit there. You have a joke, but it's really harsh. Go for it, man. Go for it. Wait, now the guys are gone. The fuck? Do they just follow me now? So now I have the power to just control them at will. Why did the chicken cross the road? I don't know. Why? To become Chicken McNuggets? I have no idea. Okay, I need more people. Maybe I need more people. To get to the idiot's house? How does that mean? How does that mean? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh no, this is the mean part? Okay. Knock, knock. Who's there? The idiot? Maybe? There we go. Oh, that means I'm the idiot. But, I didn't find it mean. I didn't care. It's all good. I didn't take offense to that shit. That wasn't that mean at all. That means you're a chicken. Sucks for you, bro. I just killed all of them. I just legitimately killed all of them. Did you put a mind control thing on your belly? I don't know, but it's like it went internal or something, you assume anyway. It's what it feels like. It's what it feels like. Do I drop down? Oh, yep, I do. Okay. Rip inside followers, what are you talking about? Oh shit, where are we going? 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 Guys, let's go. Looks like we're still not going that way, I guess. The scale of some of these backdrops is just so... I know, right? I know. Witnessing here. I don't even know what I'm watching. What's my favorite Pokemon? Charizard. are we looking at out there? So confused right now. Can I understand it? No. What are they looking at? Like, what the fuck is so important? Alright, we'll see you later, Crazy. Have a good night, man. Have a good one, buddy. Thanks for stopping by, as always. My look of utter confusion pleases you. You're welcome, man. Like, I'm fucking... I don't even know what the hell's going on anymore. Yo, Crazy, thank you so much, man. Thanks for the host. Oh shit, that thing's gonna blow open. What in the fuck is going on? Go with me, you piece of shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is this? This is disturbing. Oh, shitty bitties! I'm legitimately confused as to what the fuck is going on. Oh, bet you wish you had a fucking gate now, don't you, bitch? This game! Like, are you for real right now? What the fuck is going on? One of the most fucked up things I've ever played. That may not be saying a lot, but holy shit. Sup, bros? Hey! Don't worry, it's just a fucking blob of mass of people. What probably were people. Crack through that. Oh, sup, bro? Hey! Hey, what's up? Boom, bitch! Oh my god, my fucking bottom half is red. This game is like, what the fuck levels of disturbing. Dogs, what the fuck are you gonna do? Oh, I got it. I just have to grab this again. This game's fucking weird. Like, oh my god. Open the door, bro. I'll wait. Open it up. Thank you. How the fuck do you think I was gonna fall through that, you piece of shit? Oh, you want me to fall through that? Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay. Even know what to think anymore. Like, I legitimately do not know what. Oh, wait, what? Like, do I kill myself? What fucking assholes. Alright, fine, motherfuckers. I'll play by your rules. Don't worry. Don't you worry. I'm gonna turn your fucking sprinklers off, assholes. Or I'm not. What's a man gotta do? to get a flaming box from that way to that. Oh my god, I think I got it actually. Oh. What the fuck, man? Come on. Oh, wait a second. Oh, shit! Never skip arm day. See, I was thinking I would need to, like, hold it down further, but no, you're right. I need to throw it. Pro strats. I don't know who commented on that, but okay, sure. Oh, this is gonna be fucking dangerous. Mind if I borrow your toy, guys? God. I feel like this is all part of the test, though. Part of me feels like this is all part of a test. So they're helping me? What the fuck is happening? They're helping me. I'm so confused. It was all a test. It was all a fucking test. This game is really trying to trip people out, like, holy shit! Did I make it outside? I can't do anything. I'm like legitimately confused. What the fuck? The game's over? Okay. What? I'm fucking confused. What the shit was that? So I made it outside. And the blob, the mass, is still technically alive. You can see it moving. I am so confused. I'm so fucking confused. The game played me and have followed it blindly every step of the way, you fool. I don't think I did play the game. Can I move? Nope, I can't move. Oh, that's the end. That's legitimately the end. What? And then it starts over. What? What the fuck happened? That's unbelievable. Virus, that's crazy, man. Holy shit. Holy shit. Never once was there a consideration as to why people were being brainwashed. That's the point. But see, here's the thing. So me playing the game, right? I was aware of my surroundings, and I was looking off the beaten path to find hidden things. Those hidden things were the achievements and those, like, those fucking power things that you take the core out of. And I believe those actually tell a bigger story as well. Where those things are located throughout the story will give you a better understanding of what's happening in the game. At least that's what I bet. That's what I bet those are for. But holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. The game brainwashed me into believing those were important, didn't it? I don't know. All I know is that game was fucked up. Okay, let's set the record straight here. Okay? It brainwashed you into believing that there's some plot to unravel. Maybe there actually is. There's some final goal to achieve. Just like Limbo, where at the end of Limbo, you literally start over again. Hence the name Limbo. But, I don't know, man. Okay, let's set the record straight here. For those who may watch this ever, if you have not played this, you're doing yourself a disservice. The game is 4 hours or less. The game took me 3 hours and 30 minutes, okay? This game is less than 4 hours long. This game is incredible. Absolutely incredible. If you played Limbo, even if you didn't play Limbo, holy shit. Holy shit. You know, we're in the summer right now, okay? We're in the summer. Fall's a long way to come. This is Game of the Year material. I'm saying it. This is Game of the Year material. This is fucking incredible. Unbelievable shit happened in this game. Yet it was simple to, like, get a hold of everything. All the mechanics were very intuitive. Environments looked beautiful, yet very simplistic. There's like nothing else I can say about this. You need to play this. You need to play this. Billy, you missed the end? Oh no, dude. I'm not gonna say anything. You can just watch my YouTube video. Boom! Just kidding. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I think I'm gonna leave the video with that. Guys, everyone, that was my playthrough of Playdead's Inside. Absolutely incredible. And well worth every penny. Like, just wow. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you next time.